literally like it's like guys. Like, because I can't die. I'm not allowed to die. I won last year. So I'm busy here doing some bullshit comedy. People are like, yeah, no, we didn't last year. Maybe I'll future couple root to Hoshi. You see? You see what's going on already? That silence, I don't like it. Okay, let's do some comedy. My name is Kenna Ebenezer Dubakwani, and against popular belief, I'm still broke. It's true, I want a bad day now, because, you know? It's not a choice. Curriculum strategy. I come on north, right? So.
Five run!
Okay, design, but it's my design. Not true. So if you get things, I came with a taxi, guys. I came here by a taxi, and I don't mind the, not I don't mind counting change or other things about the taxi. My problem about the taxi, you know those perverted grannies. That's my problem with the taxi. Those grannies who act like they're trying to pass, but they perverted. You know those grannies who are like, sorry, Tana. Me and Coco have been together for 2 years now.
An experience, Coco.
My guys are riding, I keep amazing your eye, Cassie. Hey! I can see what's going on, some people are not laughing at all. Like, over here. And I'm not trying to point you out, but they're Caucasians. I say that because I see color. I want people to know that I see color. I get to know people who say, I don't see color. I don't see color, Ebenezer. And then they say, I don't see color. I'm a part of the Rainbow Nation. I'm like, you're part of a grayscale nation, bitch. But I don't say bitch because I'm a feminist. So, no, I can tell what's going on, guys, and I apologize. And unfortunately, I don't do Oscar Pistorius jokes. I'm sorry, guys. I know you want them. I don't do them. I hate them. I despise them. I simply can't stand them.
Good evening, afternoon, or whatever time you're watching this particular program. My name is Ebenezer Dubakwani, the 2016 Savannah Newcomer of the Year. Since I received the trophy in 2016, my journey has been a particularly and significantly easier one. My girlfriend calls me daddy now. A lot of nice things have happened, you know. Also, my corporate fee has risen significantly, so I get to spend more days in restaurants and looking at wine menus. For no reason, I'm not going to order anything. I just do it now because I can afford it, you know what I mean? It's nice. But also, like, I always have the reminder that the comedians that I work with and I admire and I look up to have faith in me too, because it's a Comics Choice Award. So they voted for me, and I cannot explain to you or even try to describe the feeling of coming out onto the stage and seeing my heroes on their hands, clapping their hands for me. Well, I think Savannah's offered us a space, a very wide space, because Savannah's already etched itself into the comedic space in South Africa. You know the adverts that they've done. They've always been on the humorous edge, you know what I mean? And so we appreciate that. So people who follow Savannah, don't only follow it for the beverage, although you should. I'm getting paid to say that. They don't follow it for the beverage. They also want to watch the videos and the comments that they make, and it's very entertaining. So to have been part of that, I think has been a great boost for me. I'm a more familiar face these days. And yeah, my parents love me now, so that's nice. Everyday life, man, difficulty, pain. You never know what life can bring and what it can be. But as a comedian, I'm very fortunate with a mind that sees things in an odd way. I don't know if it's necessarily a talent or just difficulty, you know. I think it's always been a mechanism for me. And also, the need to eradicate any sort of sadness in other people. you at home, Nina Kaya, Lena, Rangwina. Oh, this year, if I was gonna talk in Tsonga, Shaktala, in tongues, Sindereba Shende. I don't know tongues, I'm sorry for doing that. I don't know why I would have done. Why would I do that? A lot of things, guys. Well, there's a movie coming out starring Kagiso Letera, who's hosting today's show, the Savannah Newcomer Showcase. He's directing, producing, and he is starring in the film. I play his younger brother. It's starring Paul Tusi, Akino Motoso, Precious Makgaretsa, yeah, and of course Kagiso, and the newcomer of 2016, guys, Ebenezer. Me. It's crazy. So mad. Tonight I'm gonna be listen, so this is what's happening tonight. I'm gonna be against 24 other comedians. A lot of these comedians have been in the game. What happens is that how you qualify for the newcomer category is that you have to have been paid in a year. Some of these guys have been doing comedy for 10 years, it took them that long to get paid, and they're very skilled. I wouldn't necessarily compare myself to other comedians, but I don't want to die today, you know, because all of these guys are supposed to be newcomers, and if I suffer, people just be like, ngempela le, come here last year. Maybe mfundi sangas. I don't know, but yeah, so I hope I don't die today. I'm going to try and go the deep route. Yeah, Black Twitter will support me if this audience doesn't. Did you just ask me if my real name is Manta? I think I'm done with this interview. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Twitter TV. No, thank you. Nene Kaya. No, it's not you guys. Let me Abaschonip. So, Melingham. Thank you for having me, though. I appreciate it. It's nice. No.